Hello everyone. I want to offer my sincere congratulations to high school graduates across Saskatchewan. You've traveled a long road, and you finally made it. And a new journey is about to begin. Thank you to each and every one of you for the work that you put into your diploma. I know you join me in thanking the folks who helped you along the way as well. Your teachers, and the staff at your schools, and of course, your family. You share this moment with so many others. I know the last few months, well, they've been challenging for all of us. Instead of finishing up your high school with your classmates, you've been studying at home with the support of your teachers and of your parents. The extracurricular activities that you enjoy so much have been postponed due to the COVID-19 pandemic. And of course, graduation ceremonies will look very different this year. But don't allow that disappointment to diminish what you have accomplished. This is a time to celebrate. A time to plan for the future. Many of you will want to explore the world beyond our province. I know I did. I graduated from W.P. Sandine High School in Shelbrooke many, many years ago, back when mullets were cool and the internet was just getting going. There wasn't a lot of work in Saskatchewan at that time, so I headed up to Yellowknife in the Northwest Territories, where I spent a few months building houses on the shores of the Great Slave Lake. It was hard work. It was very cold work. But I came away with a lasting respect for people who build for a living. And I had the opportunity to discover a very beautiful area of Canada. But here's something that I've learned over the years. Wherever I go, wherever I live, my heart is always in Saskatchewan. I feel the pull of this place. Saskatchewan will always be my home. And I have a hunch many of you feel the very same way. Now you are going to receive a lot of advice as you begin the next stages of your life. I don't want to load you down with any more, but there's one point that I would like to make. Life is a long game. There are going to be highs and there are going to be lows. There will be joy and there will be disappointment. The important thing is that we keep moving forward, one step at a time. Don't expect overnight success. It doesn't happen that often. Success is born from years of hard work and determination. That's what makes it so very gratifying. You may have heard of a man named John Diefenbaker. Well, John Diefenbaker was from Prince Albert. He was elected our Prime Minister in 1957. It was a great moment for him. But few people knew what he had experienced leading up to that moment. For two decades, John Diefenbaker could not get elected anywhere. He ran federally, and he lost. He ran provincially, and he lost. He wanted to become the mayor of Prince Albert, and he lost again. Finally, in 1940, John Diefenbaker was elected to the House of Commons, but he wouldn't be Prime Minister for another 17 years. An overnight sensation, you might say, 4 decades in the making. And there are many other examples of people who aspired to do something, and they just kept plugging away until eventually they succeeded. Today, your lives are unfolding before you, and I know it's tremendously exciting. And I urge you to be bold in pursuing your dreams. Be confident. Be courageous, and above all, be optimistic. We live in a great nation, and we live in an incredible province. And at the very best time in history, we are here. And I'm absolutely certain that you will play a major role in building a stronger Saskatchewan, a more vibrant Canada, and a better world. So on behalf of my colleagues in the government of Saskatchewan, once again, congratulations. We wish you the very best in the years to come and in all you choose. Take care.